warning for Northern St. Clair County in southeastern Michigan until 4 p.m. At 3 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Memphis or near Richmond, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be...